Today we are going to unveil an essential law of evolution. We are talking about the convenience of achieving the maximum of function and the minimum of organ. I am José Manuel García-Lomas and Allen-Perkins, President and First Consultant of the firm García-Lomas and Allen-Perkins, the ADO Corporation. In the world of organizations, there are two diametrically opposed trends. One, to make the organ structure of the organization grow, thinking that in this way, the function that this organ structure has to perform will be guaranteed. Two, giving greater prominence to the function that the body has to perform, which in the end is the reason for its existence, the reason why it exists to perform a function. The first is usually, however, where the efforts of the organizations are prioritized, so we are given a materialistic vision of the organization. The second is the right one, because it is the evolutionary path of the organization, where the important thing is the function, the service that the organ can provide, is the reason for the existence of the organ. This entails a truer and more subtle vision, but of the authentic spirit of the organization. The state in general tends to be of the first trend, prioritizing the organ, making it mastodon in most cases, filling that state structure with hundreds and thousands of bureaucrats. As is well known, bureaucracy begets bureaucracy, since each bureaucrat invents his work to make himself indispensable and to secure his little salary. On the contrary, nowadays many organizations do not even have offices, and the workers of these companies carry out their work from their own homes, taking advantage of the technology of the digital era. Here, the important thing is not the organ, but the function, the spirit of the organization, which is the reason for being. Sometimes we see mastodon governments with innumerable members in their executive that anticipate the enormous difficulties of coordination and implementation, with the danger of paralysis, of bad decision making, and conflict between its members because of the excessive bureaucracy it's going to cause them. It has already been said that the best way to reach an agreement is for no more than two people to meet alone in a room without any further disturbance or interference. Ronald Reagan, President of the United States, and Mikhail Gorbachev, Secretary General of the Soviet Union, in December 1987, with the support of their teams, but negotiating in the end only the two in one room, reached an agreement on nuclear weapons. Function versus organ, we are left with the maximum of function and the minimum of organ. The function creates the organ. If you are interested in our videos, I suggest you give a like and subscribe to our channels for the videos that are to come.